Indonesian ride-hailing company Gojek launched its beta mobile application today. We're going to give it a test. $7 for our trip, and this was about 30-50% cheaper than a ride on Grab or a ComfortDelGro taxi. So I think overall using the Gojek app was a relatively smooth experience. Everything from adding my credit card to setting the pickup and drop-off points was rather seamless.